came from Lucknow in Hyderabad, I always used to be sick. I mean, I used to work in CBN, and most of them, they all know that every month I used to be on leave, sick leaves. I mean, there were so many issues, some infection, UTI infection, gastro infection, fever or back pain. I mean, I had a tremendous back pain. In Hyderabad, I would have visited almost all the doctors, all the kinds of specialists, and I know the list. I mean, I have gone everywhere, you know, but there was no cure, and I was struggling with that. I'm like, God, I'm praying, people are praying for me, pastors are praying for me, I mean, everybody's praying for me, why am I not getting healed? Is it not your will that I will get healed? I was really disturbed, because, you know, when you pray, and when you don't get the answer, you really feel like, you know, is really God will heal me? Is it really His will for me? But when I attended the Wellspring seminar, and I've gone through so many prayer sessions with Pastor Susan, and I dealt with my life, I had so many bitterness issues, I really don't know, and some of the things when you pray, God really revealed it. So God revealed it, there were issues which was in my subconscious mind, which I never knew it, I ignored, I buried it. And literally Lord started showing me, and you know, I started forgiving people, and God started healing me. I'm like, I don't know, I mean, it's been, I think 7-8 months, I have not even visited any doctor. I'm healed of every kind of things. I mean, I had polycystic ovaries, I had hormonal imbalances. What you will say, I had so many kinds of disease and, you know, sickness, but God has literally healed me with everything. And I want to thank Him, because, and I asked Him, God, why you didn't do before? I mean, I was also your child and your name was not even glorified. Why you didn't heal me before? And Holy Spirit told me, Janice, I wanted to deal with your life. I wanted to deal so that you will not get sick again. So I wanted to deal with your root problems, the bitterness, the fear in me. I had so many fears and I dealt it. And now I'm not like before. So I really want to...